Round 2, 2015, Bowman Draft, Baseball, Hobby Edition. Tim, Eric, good luck, guys. Hopefully this case is better than the previous one we just did. If I actually had it in stock, I would have done the EMAC first, but they've got to run it over from the warehouse, so... Might as well get cracking on this so we don't waste any time. So Dave, Brian, what's happening? I gotta take my jacket off. It's freaking hot in here. Hold on. Now you guys can't make fun of the long sleeves either. Switch up the angle a little bit. Hey Eric, guess what I'm doing this weekend? Guess what I'm doing? No, I gave that up for Lent, actually. I will be having my second modeling gig. That's right. Serious. Nope. With my daughter. Hand model. No, my mom's shop's having a fashion show. So I get to put on a suit and go down the runway with my daughter. That's right. And she can actually walk a little bit now too, which makes it better. So if anybody in the Northern Virginia area who wants to come by this Saturday, Leesburg, the Berkey House. Come check it out. Yeah, it's gonna be 11 months this week. It's Friday. I'm sorry, 13 months. What am I talking about? 13 months. There you go. Hopefully that's a good sign. Hap initiation. Hey, man. We're already better. Swanson. Base autograph. Sweet. Already better. Let's try to switch the camera angle. Blake Snell. $4.99 paper. Javier Medina, Rockies, Blue Sapphire, and finished up box one. Casey Gillespie, Tampa Bay Rays, Blue Refracta. And Casey Houston. NL Central Pirates, Blue Sapphire. All right, good start. Like I said, that first box was better than the last entire case. Number two. Got it. This case is already spoken for. This is part of a two-person split. The world's first mansion out of nothing but Bowman base. Dude, you probably could. 8,000 square foot pad, all of foam and base. Are the DBs running yet, JT? They have to be. What are the fastest times of the DBs so far? I haven't looked. What are the times? Freaking moving. Four, two, nine. Allen Robinson, Twinkies. Thank you. All right, John, the EMAC case is in the house, so we're ready to roll after this. DBs be flying. All right, Juan Hillman, Indians. Base autograph. Tyler J, Twins, Blue Sapphire, and finished box two. Nice, Brendan Rodgers, Green Refractor. NL West. And Trent Clark, Brew Crew. Number three. Price on 13 draft. Do we have it on the website? I know 14 Bowman is super expensive. I can't break and then look up a price online. I think I see orange. It might be paper though. Got another case of the 14 Bowman draft here, the hobby. I think 14 Chrome is super expensive. Do I know what the problem is with the 14 draft? What's the problem with the 14 draft? All right, Richie Martin, A's, Paper Blue. Desmond Lindsay, Mets, Sapphire, Antonio Santillan. Man, I figured this would be a Leaf product when we pull Santillan. Cincinnati Reds. And I believe the orange is chrome here. Have ink on it. Ryan Helsley, Cardinals, NL Central to 25. Where are you hiding, autograph? There you are. Kevin Newman, Pirates, NL Central. Box four. To tell the acetates? John, I'm not quite sure what you're asking. The acetates have a different look to them. Probably easier once I break it, I can show you the difference. Heritage High case. Actually, that product produces some pretty decent name autographs out of it. Okay, yeah, I'll be sure to point out the acetates for you. Who's gonna watch The Bachelor tonight? This guy. Nobody else? Man. Such a lone wolf when it comes to that. Chris, you're watching it. I know you are. Watch with my boyfriend? No, watch with my wife. Have some good laughs. Lucas Giolito, $4.99. That's a solid hit right there. Kyle Tucker, Purple Refractor Autograph, AL West. This case is definitely better. No doubt. Mark Mathias, Indians, Sapphire. Finish with Tanner Rainey, Reds, Sapphire. All right, first four boxes by far better than the entire last case. Let's keep it going. What's up, Mel? What's up, what's up? Again, guys, after this, I've got Immaculate Collegiate coming up for John. If anybody would like me to bust him anything personally, please let me know. I was going to try to get some sort of a group break going with either Honors Football or Trinity Baseball. Or we can do Select Football. I've got that here as well. What, you want to do those Blasters, the 16, 17 ones? Prism, that's still sitting here? Taking up and collecting dust on the shelf? You're crazy, man. What is that? What is up with you and Blasters, man? You and Blasters. What's going on, Jared? No, he likes the wax Blasters now. Wax Blaster. Bradley Zimmer, Indians paper, $4.99. DJ Stewart, Orioles Sapphire. That's a nice insert. Swanson to 25, orange. Tyler Nevin, Rockies. And finish. Base autograph, Brett Lilac, Marlins. Okay. Box number six. Get us halfway through. Definitely a good case so far. It's like night and day difference. Astros or AL West? That is correct. So, Walter, for a guy who went to Augusta, you got any tips or recommendations? Spots to check out? How expensive were the souvenirs? Was it crazy? Like shirts, hats? Oh, of course we're going to go there. What we're probably going to do is get there right when it opens on Thursday. Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking. Did you guys buy a chair? I think you got to buy a chair and you got to go sit it down. Then you reserve your spot for the whole day. Sit on the grass. You can do that too. I think what we're planning to do, I'm going to walk the course first thing though. Just pick some people and follow. Nolan Watson. Royals. And then after that, I was going to maybe go chill and get some food and maybe sit down somewhere after we reserve a seat. Definitely want to walk the entire golf course, though. Walking it early is better than late. Tyler Stevenson. Reds. Nick Plummer. Cardinals. Blue. Kevin Newman. Pirates. Green Refractor. NL Central. Blue Paper, Austin Smith, Padres. And base. Near the par 3 pond. Walter, where did you guys stay when you went there? Did you stay in Augusta or did you stay outside? This is 2015 draft, Mel. Oh, you stayed in Atlanta. Okay. I think what we might do is I might stay in Charlotte Tuesday night. So I've never actually been to Charlotte. And then wake up in the morning on Wednesday, play some golf down there, and then just head to Augusta that night and stay at the place we're staying at for 2 nights. How much was the ticket? Not very expensive at all. No. No, not in Augusta. We're gonna try to play in Charlotte. You can play in Augusta, but it's super expensive and it's gonna be crazy packed. I was looking at rates and it was like cheapest I could find was $160 for the day we were looking to play. We should play, Walter. When are you going to be here? William, I do have Trinity in stock. I've got a brand new case sitting here. Albert Almora? You think you can pass me at 50 yards? 150. I would say no to that one. I would say no. David Thompson, Mets, Sapphire. Benton Moss, Rays, Purple. Walter, I need to get a few range sessions and a couple nine holes under my belt before we play. Kyle Wilcox. Mariners, and finish with base autograph, Richie Martin, Oakland A's. No, I'd say probably in the 240 to 250 range when I'm playing well. I did hit a couple bombs yesterday, though. popped a couple out there, 270, 280. But they were downhill and a little downwind. I don't hit the ball too far. Well, I'm gonna have to check the website. It was at like $100 a box. Division it. I have no idea. They might be reevaluating. They might be reevaluating. Tanner Rainey, Reds. Jake Gatewood, Green Paper. Walter, I've told you, man. Stop focusing so much on the swing. Jeff Degano, Yankees, /99, green auto. Seriously, man, start focusing on if you want to get better. The swing's fine. I mean, your body's adjusted to that. You don't really have to worry about that anymore. Jacob Nix, San Diego. Nomar Mazara, Rangers, Futures Game Relic. /25, one color patch. Work on getting your short game better. Just go to the range and chip and putt for 2 hours. Alex Young. That's what I used to do. All right, two-thirds of the way there, four left. Chicks dig the long ball. No, chicks don't care. Chicks don't care at all. I'm gonna get that 280 carry. Yeah, I can't ever get my wife to go ride in a golf cart with me. I think she's done it like 3 times in her life. Yeah. And how do those golfers get the big bank accounts? By being able to get the ball in the hole. Drive for show, putt for dough. If driving distance was a determinant of success on the PGA Tour, John Daly would have had 20 majors. Ask me if a monster is it. It's 100% about short game. Phil Bickford, Giants refractor autograph. Walker Buehler. Buehler, Dodgers. Nolan Watson. Royals. Sapphire. And then a Travis Neubeck. Marlins, $4.99 paper. And finish with base. Off a fake grass mat. Walter, when are you going to be back up in this area? He's in 2012 stuff. He was actually a redemption. And it's expired. So, there's no real point in opening up 2012. You sure about that? He's live? I thought he was redemption to that. 100%? I mean, it doesn't matter. I don't think we have it anyways, but... I thought it was a redemption. Oh, okay. I guess he's live. All right, Michael Sabaka. Braves. Gold paper. Brett Lilac, Marlins, Purple Refractor, Chase Ingram, Mets, Sapphire, got a Sky Bolt. What a name. A's. Sapphire. Albert Almora. Cubbies paper. $4.99. Dylan Tate. Decent. Rangers. Base autograph. And base. All right, two to go. Hey, Casey, what's up, dude? Swanson base auto. Swanson orange. Impact to 25. Solid stuff in this case. And after this, I've got John's Immaculate case coming up. Is that a video? I watch all your videos, man. The one where he flung his club? Or the hole in one? The hole in one was unbelievable. That ball doesn't hit the hole. It probably goes over the green, short side. Has zero chance to get up and down. So he went from making a one to potentially making a four. That was pretty awesome, though. Ryan Kellogg, Cubs. Blue refractor. Nick Neidert, Mariners base autograph. Cam Gibson, Tigers, AL Central, Tom Seshelman, Astros, Sapphire, Justin Cohen, Marlins orange paper to 25. And base. And we'll finish with box number 12 here. It's going to go out on a high note. Sorry, Houdini. This has definitely become the Bowman channel this past 2 weeks, for sure. Hey, more power to Houdini. He does 50 case breaks of this stuff and everything. It's nuts. Very time consuming. Couldn't even imagine having to sort all the base out and stuff like that, too. It would take forever. All right, last box, guys. Good luck. We've got an Austin Riley, Braves, $4.99. Nice. Brendan Rodgers refractor autograph. Sweet. Good way to end. Rockies. Excellent case. Mariano Rivera. Purple Nationals. Kevin Newman, Pirate Sapphire. And Aaron Judge, Yankees. All right, night and day difference between case one and case two, guys. I appreciate it. I'll get it out ASAP.